is so good. It's so good. The first time she ever cooked for me was when I was in high school. She made her cheese ravioli and homemade rolls and probably some good dessert for me. Because she commented on one of my videos and I really like her and I'm always so excited for her next upload. She just seems very, I don't know, genuine, and she's funny, and I don't know, I really like her, and I'm following her on Instagram, and her Instagram is fun because she does a lot of cooking in her Instagram stories, and she's just very entertaining. And she lives in Canada. This is so good. Saturday.